Hey guys, I have to talk about this supposed manic episode that Britney had in public. Before we start talking about it or anything, I'll show you guys the video that TMZ posted. I used to have another close-up version of it. I just don't know what I did with it. So apparently, Britney and Sam were fighting. Not sure what about, but he got up and he walked out. Someone got this all on video. Of course, she's covering her face because she doesn't want people recording her while she's in a fight with her husband. Honestly, I don't think she was manic. I just think they were having a fight. I feel like I just debunked that whole thing. And she just didn't want people filming her. People are saying that Britney and Sam are having big problems. What I heard was he now doesn't want to have kids with her. Another one was that they're getting tired of Sam. Something to do with the team. If somebody maybe could educate me in that better about Sam. But I know a lot of people don't like Sam. There's a video going around of Britney's formal assistant. She does answer a few questions about Britney.
Here, I am a phone call away. I am a text away. She has written me some very beautiful texts. And we were supposed to get dinner, but we didn't yet. But I am always there for that woman. I love her so much. I'm glad that my conversation was inspiring. I did not. Yes. I mean, yes, yes, yes. That's all I can say. You can believe it or you cannot believe it. Have I done CBD? I did not have, again, like, she told me just how much she loves me and cares about me, and I have made it clear to her as well, so. I'm not going to continue with the Britney questions. I know how much all of you love her, and I know how much all of you are curious about things. I would love to continue answering your questions, but as respect for her, I'm not going to talk on her behalf. I'm sorry.
Of course, it's only natural for people to want to know what's going on with Britney. But a lot of these people can't talk about her, what's going on in her life. They could be sued up the yin-yang. Now, going back to the restaurant the other night, I wanted to attach a few things for you guys to see about it, how much they're blowing this out of the water. Pause to read. I'll add here the Instagram post that she had put up about this. I didn't end up getting a screenshot of what she wrote below, so I'm attaching a video from another creator from their video of when they covered her Instagram post.
Manic who? Britney responds. It's funny, somebody said I acted manic at a restaurant. Geez, all I can say is I was flattered that the waiter brought me a sophisticated champagne glass from my Red Bull. I am so fancy, y'all. Oh well, I'm remodeling this white dress because, well, it's kind of cool, and I was bored as hell. And I remember the transparent way the girl at my wedding danced her way to my man, putting her hands on his knee, then raising her hands to her neck with a heart. Guess it must be a new thing. I'd like to salute with my ass and my middle finger to this new thing and say, sup? P.S. Would it be appropriate for me to put it in her man's face on her day? Damn, I won't put my hand on his leg. I might be a cat and that's it.
Okay, I have to talk about this. I saw a new post from Prez. Yes, as in Prez Hilton. He's talking about being pro Jamie Lynn and pro Britney. You guys got to see this. And then let's discuss.
This has been a very good year for Britney Spears' sister, Jamie Lynn. Most recently, Jamie Lynn appeared on this Fox reality armed forces boot camp type show, which she got a lot of press for. And Jamie Lynn Spears is now getting even more press. For all you youngsters that are now oldsters, it has just been announced that Jamie Lynn and her Zoe 101 co-stars are all getting back together for a new project. Ah! Not a series reboot, but a film that will be premiering on Paramount Plus. Now, maybe they could do a Victorious film or reboot with Ariana Grande and me, of course. Congratulations, Jamie Lynn, and all of the co-stars. Will you be watching? Let me know in the comments.
I need to choose my words wisely here because I don't want to get some sort of strike or something. Prez is... She quit after 2 days.